I never would have thought that feelings could get thrown in the air, cause I accidentally caught that. Need some new boxing gloves. Shit got hectic whenever I fought back, for example. 10 minutes can't go past without you brushing my thoughts. That's 1440 a day, so I'll say 144 times I think about you or something like that. Lost match. The fucking thought of you with somebody else, I don't like that. Cellular combos get left in the wrong, cause I get so fucking mad when you don't write back. This isn't a song, I just happen to rhyme when I get emo and find time to write facts.
Fuck is this practice?
Actually, if you even consider leaving, I lose a couple screws in due time, I'll stop breathing. And you'll see the meaning of starting when I pop out the dark to find you and that new dude that you're seeing with an attitude that proceed to fuck up your evenings. Make sure you never meet again like goddamn vegans. Cause when I hear your name, I cannot stop cheesing. I love you so much that my heart stops beating when you leaving and I grieving and my heart starts bleeding. Life without you has no goddamn meaning. Sorry I'm passive aggressive for no goddamn reason. It's that my mood changed like these goddamn seasons. I fall for you, but I love you. I'm bad at keeping my emotions bubbling. We're good at being perfect, we're good at being troubled. The sky's falling, girl, let's try to catch it. The sky's falling, girl, let's try to catch it. The sky's falling, bitch, let's try to catch it tonight.
Come look.
I'm in love.
It's all good.
Fuck you.
But now my balls deep in his bra's jaw. Swallow, girl, it's just nud. Bitches scared to let me smash on they ass. Yeah, they heard I'm fucking nuts like the swag of a fag. Like me and Tim Kelly was gagging in the back of the cab and can't vlog. Nah, nigga, you could tell by the badge.
Pass me my inhaler.
I'm sick of hacking and coughing. I'm often this fucking awesome. I'm animals, Noah's Ark, and often this rapping nonsense. Four stories in my home, like what the fuck's an apartment,
nigga?
Get shit popping like Peter's pores doing puberty. And take bets on how quick Tyler can reach maturity. Cussing out Suri like a waitress with no patience. Oh, you want a tip, bitch? Where is my dick for gratitude?